If f of root x is equal to x cubed plus x square plus 2x plus 3, then find the value of f of 2. The options are 85, 91, 19 or 23. It is given that f of root x is equal to x cubed plus x square plus 2x plus 3. To find the value of f of 2, put x is equal to 4. Now we will get f of root 4 is equal to 4 cubed plus 4 square plus 2 into 4 plus 3, which implies f of 2 is equal to 64 plus 16 plus 8 plus 3, which is equal to 91. Hence, f of 2 is equal to option B, 91.